Welcome back to my channel. This is Carol Queenby, and I'm here to give you this final holiday look. And this look, I'm calling it ebony because it actually is usually using blacks and browns. So I'm loving this look. It's really simple. It's not hard to do. For this look, I basically just used two palettes. I used my Mary Kay palette, and in this palette I used basically these two colors here. I don't want to get too close to kill from it. So I used this color and this. And this is the black that I used. And then out of the browns, what I used it out of this palette, which is my Italia palette. And the browns that I use out of this palette are these two shades right here. I use this shade, in conjunction to this shade. So I just double dipped. And then I went ahead and blend them into my creased area. And slightly touching the black, I went again on the outside as I did in my previous look, just to give it a little bit more of a depth. The lipstick is a generic lipstick, which basically I just got at a beauty supply store. And y'all seen this kind? I'm telling you, it's out there. And for my highlight, I went ahead and I used my Becca palette. And this is the palette that I used. And for this palette, I really like it as well. I'm hitting pan, so who knows when I'll be able to stock on this one. This is not a knockoff. This is the actual Becca palette. Yeah, we did do some crazy things. So, this is the holiday look. Like I said, the final one for this Christmas day. So if you're looking for a simple look, this is very, very simple. Look to do. And for my setting, I went ahead and used my MAC Fix Plus. Love this stuff, but for 10 bucks, they need to just put a little bit more ounces in it. But that's okay. And to wet my eyeshadow so I could get it a little bit more pigmented for that shiny, I went ahead and I used this. Now, this is ridiculous. Ridiculously priced. This is damn near almost $6 for this thing. The hell, it better be cracking this thing, but it's good. It's good. But anyway, my inspiration for this look actually, and I'll show you a quick picture, is I saw this on the internet. And I don't know who actually did the work, but I was in love with it. And I said, as usual, let me go ahead and try and see if I can recreate this look. So, this is how I came off with the look in my own spin. So, we're going to go ahead and get into that video. But before I do, I want to wish you and your family a happy, safe holidays. And looking forward to you guys sticking with me next year. Next year has got to be better, hopefully with health-wise and everything with me, and I'll be able to upload a little bit more than I've done this year. And I can't thank you guys enough again for sticking with me. My newbies, welcome to the family. My ride and dies, thank you so much. And I can't thank you guys enough. I really, really can't thank you guys enough. I appreciate it so much. So to go ahead and get into this look, stay tuned. We're going to go ahead and do this intro first. Love you, my beauties. God bless.
Christmas in Jersey, right after autumn falls, soaking it all in,
Then we gon' hit the mall, even though we ain't ballin'. Feels like we bought it all. Mistletoe's right here, so give a kiss to Santa Claus. Christmas in Jersey, right after autumn falls. Soaking it all in. Then we gon' hit the mall, even though we ain't ballin'. Feels like we bought it all. Mistletoe's right here. Mistletoe's right here, so give a kiss to Santa Claus. Christmas in Jersey, right after autumn falls. Soaking it all in. Then we gon' hit the mall, even though we ain't ballin'. Feels like we bought it all. Mistletoe's right here.
Right here. get my pick in a box.
Mistletoe's right here, so give a kiss to Santa Claus. Christmas in Jersey, right after autumn falls, soaking it all in. Then we gon' hit the mall, even though we ain't ballin'. Feels like we bought it all. Mistletoe's right here. Mistletoe's right here, so give a kiss to Santa Claus. Christmas in Jersey, right after autumn falls, soaking it all in. Then we gon' hit the mall, even though we ain't ballin'. Feels like we bought it all. Mistletoe's right here.
You are ho, 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 ho Mistletoe's right here, so give a kiss to Santa Claus. Christmas in Jersey, right after autumn falls, soaking it all in. Then we gon' hit the mall, even though we ain't ballin'. Feels like we bought it all. Mistletoe's right here.
Christmas in Jersey,
right after autumn falls, soaking it all in. Then we go ahead.